Hey folks, we're at Hardee's. We're eating, we're chowing down. I got some good food. Biscuit and gravy. Biscuit and gravy and sausage egg biscuit. Can't really talk much because I'm in the middle of a bunch of people. But I hope you enjoy it as I'm going to enjoy it. That is really good this morning. That is really good this morning. Sweet tea, I had to cut it in half. They use too much sugar in their sweet tea, but that's normal for everybody. Yeah, but it's good tea. It's really good tea. Mm. an egg biscuit. Unlike all the other places, Hardee's makes their biscuits every day. They cook them here every day. And there is a difference. I wish I'd have brought some of Linda's hot sauce for this, but I didn't. All right. Rolling. $12.69. Two sausage egg biscuits, $5. Two sausage gravies, $5. This was like a dollar, let's say 50. And this Hardee's crew here, I've been coming here 30 years, and they've been knocking it out the park for 30 damn years. Breakfast especially. No exception here. This is awesome. This is awesome. That was a 10 out of 10. This is the Hardees on Route 17 at the intersection of Route 17 and 95. Camcorder in here and stand, and I'm all the way up at the front of the store where nobody's at, trying to not be in the way. And the management's been kind enough to not freak out, and I thank them for that. And this was an excellent meal. This was excellent. So if you want some good, some really great brisket and gravy, and you want a great sausage egg biscuit at a great price, ain't no better place to come than here, baby. Hardee's Route 17 and 95 in Fredericksburg. It's actually the Falmouth Road, Falmouth exit. They've been putting out great food for 30 years, and we thank them very much. Have a good one, folks. Peace.